Yeah, justice. I was broken and hurt and searching for more than the version of earth that I was birthed and flirting with every reversion, but nothing was working. Grew more hopeless and certain. The exertion I'm immersed in would only worsen the version. Stress got my chest burning. Yes, stress was less like a burden. Regress to accept my current incursion could be averted with the right diversion. Let the bottle ease the pain. Sip on Hennessy to bring out the sun in the deepest rain. Then Jesus came, and all within me felt released from the chains that kept me captive and trapped in a black defeated frame. Set my heart aflame. So I set out to reclaim the years the locust stolen when I checked out of the game. Now I let out all proclaim till I'm bled out from the veins. I don't have the words, but I yell out, he makes a plane. Went from kept out and detained to set out in the rain. Now I'm sent out to restrain the profane in Jesus' name. In the streets, but they deceased and can't save us. Constantly repeat to curse your name. We can't stop it, let's face it. I'm a beast, a dog returning to his vomit. With so much passion, I enacted in blasphemous rituals. Despicable residuals, sicker than deciduals. You get the visual, a disgusting individual. Corrupting what was biblical and lusting unconditional. Was a criminal, additional to the typical. I was pitiful, at minimal, oppositional. Your blood, volitional. Your love, incisional. And so medicinal, a miracle. How clinical, irresistible. Once you're near it, you'll never go. Almost paralytical, invincible, untypical. Took the cynical imbecile and you bore his stripes. So from now until forever, love you more than life.
Shark bait in a dark lake, and no one can partake in saving me cause they arcs vacant. Ain't nothing here but a tear for me to hold to. The world sold me soul food, really it was old stew. You're the only thing buffering the suffering I go through. When everything's disgusting, even sucking in this old tube. Then you visit me so vividly and walk me through the history of every bit of misery you heal me from. So if my pain could bring your name just a little bit more fame, then these wounds are not in vain, so let your will be done. Lately, the world is too weighty for my arms to bear. Suffering's a soundtrack, you know I got a song to spare. All the peace I ever needed was in Jesus' eyes. He is God, I'd rather be with him than even be alive.
I would just encourage all y'all to think back. Think about what God has delivered you from. Think about where you were last year, or 5 years ago, or 10 years ago. I don't know about you, but I should have been dead or in jail a long time ago. But he had other plans for me, and I'm thankful.